just enter the door. That's the thing I have to do. I've entered doors a lot in my life. I think I can figure this out. So there's the door. I just gotta enter it. Alright, that's the video, everybody. Oh, no. No, it's not. I need a blue key. Oh, there's a blue key. Oh. Alright, that happened to me. That gun is just like stuck right in the grate. It's kind of nifty. What do we got? No secrets. You gotta have a secret. 149. 23 items. Jumping disabled. You know I gave it a try. Alright. There's the blue key. I just gotta go and get dead. Okay. Jerkwad. Start a save file here. And let's see. Yeah, I always have this instinctive desire to search for secrets. But when there is no secrets in a map, it breaks my mind. Oh, it's yellow now. Where is it? Yeah, yellow. Okay. Ha! This is like a big game of keep away. By the way, Biodegradable recommended this to me. And I always try to play his recommendations when I can, because they're usually awesome. Oh my god. Not awesome. Luckily, I survived. Now what? Some of that, okay. Yep. I already fought revenants. Oh my god. Damn it, the cat can even... Alright, should've saved that. Thank you. So yeah, tight little crazy map. I like the way it just keeps going. The way it keeps going. The waterfall, nice. So let's try this Archvile thing again. Didn't work out so good last time. There we go, much better. You had to screw that up, didn't you, Pinky? Don't have the yellow yet? Where is it? Ah, there it is. So I did this. I did that. So there's a lot of resources. I'm ahead on health situation. What do I do? Back down here again? No, I can't be right. Oh, I guess I am back down here again. Oh. Thank you for this handy dandy little spot right here. That's saving my butt. That's a one-way trip. Yeah, I like the look and feel of this map and the way it keeps changing. This is a good time. Oh boy. If you're giving me a megasphere, what am I gonna contend with here, I wonder? Health chain gunner, buddy. Me and that chain gunner go way back. That's a save. Alright. I kinda can't believe I survived that, if I'm being honest. Alright. Beautiful, beautiful stuff. I think we got over half of the monsters done. I guess I go up those stairs. No armor for me. One last look around for resources. That was fun. Surviving this was really delightful on my first attempt. Alright. Those are those little moments where you feel really good, like, oh, I can't believe I survived that. Lava. Okay. I guess I gotta fall into this little cool looking hole in the ground. Well, that escalated. I'm gonna do a panic save, alright. What I'm really worried about is that Archvile. Why am I missing this guy so hard? Oh, I'm shooting right over his friggin' head. Come on. I don't use auto-aim. I gotta hit the right velocity. Gotcha. That is everybody but one. So I did panic save, but I didn't actually need to reload the saves. So I got that. Yeah. This is a great time. It's an even better time when I'm not getting my ass handed to me, like most of the time when I play Doom. But I think I got lucky. I'm expecting a cyber demon or something. Or maybe just one random straggler. Let's see what happens. Oh, just an archvile. Okay. That's not so bad. And he seems to be stuck. Really? Why is he stuck? Alright. I think the most menacing fight was this big outside area, but maybe even worse was that little soul sphere room. But it was a good challenge. I liked it. Now I just gotta get out of here. Oh. I'm curious about this teleporter. I guess that's just a weird teleporter. Okay. There's the exit. Just enter the door. Okay, well I guess I did it. Or did I? I don't know what happened. I loved it, man. That was a great time.